The lateral postcentral gyrus is a prominent structure in the parietal lobe of the human brain. It is the location of the primary somatosensory cortex, the main sensory receptive area for the sense of touch. Like other sensory areas, there is a map of sensory space in this location, called the sensory homunculus. The primary somatosensory cortex was initially defined from surface stimulation studies of Wilder Penfield, and parallel surface potential studies of Bard, Woolsey, and Marshall. Although initially defined to be roughly the same as Brodmann areas 3, 1 and 2, more recent work by Cause has suggested that for homogeny with other sensory fields only area 3 should be referred to as primary somatosensory cortex, as it receives the bulk of the thalamocortical projections from the sensory input fields. At the primary somatosensory cortex, tactile representation is orderly arranged in an inverted fashion from the toe at the top of the cerebral hemisphere to mouth at the bottom. However, some body parts may be controlled by partially overlapping regions of cortex. Each cerebral hemisphere of the primary somatosensory cortex only contains a tactile representation of the opposite, contralateral, side of the body. The amount of primary somatosensory cortex devoted to a body part is not proportional to the absolute size of the body surface, but, instead, to the relative density of cutaneous tactile receptors on that body part. The density of cutaneous tactile receptors on a body part is generally indicative of the degree of sensitivity of tactile stimulation experienced at said body part. For this reason, the human lip and hands have a larger representation than other body parts.